As engineers, we collaborate with biological and health scientists to develop innovative and creative solutions to problems in medicine. My name is Christina Chan. I am the interim chair of chemical engineering and material science at Michigan State University. Most of the diseases that we're studying in our lab are neurological diseases like Alzheimer's, heart disease, as well as cancer metastasis. Cancer cells are known to develop resistance to many chemotherapy drugs. One of the things that we've identified is that there are substances inside the cells that contribute to the cancer cell's ability to become chemo-resistant. We are developing ways to inhibit these pathways so that we can improve the efficacy of current chemotherapy drugs. A lot of the work in our group involves collaboration as well as integrating different types of research. Engineers and biological scientists look at problems differently. The advantage of having different perspectives is that people then come with different backgrounds, and that tends to engender a more creative approach to solving some of the research problems and questions that are raised. We find the work we're doing exciting, and understanding how your body works and how diseases progress, I find that that gives people hope so that in the future, things that plague us now will no longer be a problem.